Which is a replica of a Michael Brecker 2. This thing carves paint off the wall and it gets warm. And it's the best playing version of this mouthpiece. I used to own these. This is fantastic.